Where's your shirt, lad? Show some decency in this place. You have a lady of the night present. I'm sure she's seen a lot worse than that. Anyways. Hi. Welcome, lads, to another episode of The Legend of the Green Riders. Boy, is it one hell of a crap run we've got today. I'm not going to go into the details, but let's just say that the King of England is not as easy as he might first appear. Oh well. Such is life, I suppose. Anyways, here we are, and thank you once again for tuning in to another episode of The Legend of the Green Riders. Get your arm out of my face, sir. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of The Legend of the Green Riders. I am here in my manor because, well, I've been going around raiding as many English and Scottish villages as I possibly can because I have two things that I want to accomplish. First thing, I want to build up my manor. Now, I've already put enough money in to build everything on the first run, essentially. And that includes this guy right here, and I'll get to him in just a minute. The other thing, I want to build a castle, and I'm already working on it. Again, it took me a long while to do it, but I got enough money to actually build up a legitimate castle at Castleria. But first I want to talk to this guy. You can find him in your manor on this game. Let's see. Riri. Alright, and that just raised my morale. It cost me a lot of money, though. I'm going to have to come back when my manor is more built up, because with this guy, I should be able to recruit some pretty hefty men. But I want to go back up to the manor house proper. Eventually, all this is going to be filled in. Oh, look, the well that I built. I built that well. Also, with that guy over there, I can sell any prisoners I have. I've already sold them to a ransom broker at a tavern, so I don't have any at the moment. But I also want to talk to my marshal. So I want to muster a new army. Go with a medium size. Yeah, go ahead and do it. I don't think I have enough money, but put 2,000 in the treasury just to be safe. That leaves me with 2,000 to feed and pay my men with. Which means I'm going to need to get more money. Now, the reason I'm doing all this and spending so much money to do it is because eventually this is how I'm going to make the bulk of my money. And I'm going to need... I don't know why I'm getting back on my horse. I'm going to need that money. Excuse me. To build up and sustain an army when I eventually go to take Dublin and Wexford for myself. Now, as to the how I'm going to do it, currently, well, initially, my plan was to join these guys and take it back from the English. There are just two problems. A, these guys are no longer at war with the English. And B, the English no longer hold it, Britannia holds it. So what I'm thinking, after I get married, after I build up my army, build up my castle here at Castle Area, and do all that fun stuff, I'm thinking I might actually leave the Gaelic kings and join the English. As crazy as that sounds, but it will accomplish literally everything that joining these guys earlier would have accomplished. I'll be at war with the Kingdom of Britannia. I'll be able to muster as many men as I can to help me take Wexford and Dublin. The king likely will not give me Dublin. He might give me Wexford if my renown is high enough by then, but he's not going to give me Dublin. And I could use that, take it from, for myself, and hopefully it won't take long to get peace with England, because they'll still be at war with, ideally they'll still be at war with Britannia and probably the Gaelic kingdoms. Because it's not looking like this war is going to end as soon as I thought, because Brian doesn't trust King Henry to honor any deals, and I kind of don't blame him. Now, after that, I'm going to declare myself King of Dublin. I'm not going to become the King of Ireland. I'm going to declare myself Lí Daniel MacShannon, Ní Dublin, which means King Daniel of the MacShannon clan of Dublin. Yeah, right now I'm Baron Daniel Shane, which I didn't even realize I had a point left there. Let's see. Other than that, nothing new really. So, I still have this, and I plan on accomplishing that by the end of the day, but first I need to find a Scottish lord who is not with an entire Scottish army. So as soon as I do that, I'll get right back with you guys. That didn't take nearly as long as I thought, and I found Prince Meolosa II. I have one relationship with him. Let's see. I'm just gonna go ahead and fight him. I have 281 troops. I think my town got involved in this, kind of pretty close to Castle Area. Against his 28. If I don't capture him, I will be amazed. Hold on, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. In order to get to us, they'll have to ford this river. So, infantry, I want you guys at the ford point. Actually, no. Infantry, go ahead and charge in. Missiles, I want you guys at the ford point. Cavalry, follow me. Riders, follow me. Oh, I did exchange my heavy axe for a regular axe. Since I'm not big and two-handed, I think this will work better. Alright. Got my infantry taking care of their infantry. Let's give my infantry some support. Oop, there he is. There's the prince. There's the prince. Ah, I missed him. fighting on the ground. I'm going to get down here myself, see if I can get a couple of hits in on him before my men take him out. Nope. Oh well. Ideally, we captured him. We can take him back to Finnegan. We got him. I doubt there's anything good here. Yeah. At this point, dinars is dinars. Okay, and I know where Finnegan's going to be. He's probably still at Blarney Castle. So. Yeah, I'm not even going to bother cutting away for that. Yep. He asked for a soldier, I gave him a prince. Oh, and I leveled up. Hey, Charles levels up. Certainly, sir. Relation 50. You have any other tasks for me? Okay. On that note, let's get myself leveled up here. Okay, so what actually do I need? My writing is fine. Never really been one for athletics. I know it'll help me move faster, but I hardly ever get off my horse anyways. Power draw is fine. In fact, I'm going to invest less in that now that I've got the giant axe. Well. Invest another point in intelligence. Okay. Persuasion and tactics can go up. I'd rather have... Actually, I could just do one of each. Alright, so next I want to try and bump up my charisma a little bit. I should probably bump up my strength at some point, too. And I'm going to start working on my two-handed weapons. Okay. Talk. Tell me about your skills, and I already know what I'm going to start. I'm going to start working on your... strength first, and give you a point in writing. And I'm going to get your pole arms up to 100 before I start. No, because these skills suck. Right, for now, I'll do crossbows. Then I'll do one-handed weapons and work our way on up from there. Right, and now I can give you this. Also, I want to put you... No, I'm going to put you in the archers category. They see the least combat. And hopefully, ideally putting him at the bottom of all these men, he won't show up in combat anyways. Because he's kind of my healer, so I don't really want him in major combat. The reason I'm focusing on his combat skills for now is, again, I have plans for him later. In fact, I have plans for him to maybe not even be Charles later. And I'll talk more about that later, or rather, Daniel Shane will cover that later. Alright, so, that's done. I wonder if there's anything else I can loot. I'm pretty sure everything in both Scotland and England has been completely looted. Yeah. You know, the thing that isn't is Lincoln, and it's being raided right now. So, yeah, we've pretty much hit these guys with everything we could. All right. So, right now, I think I'm going to head back to my manor, see if anything important has been built yet. And I'll show you guys what I mean by that when I get there. I'll see you in just a second. Well, lads, I stopped here by the castle at Dungannon. I just wanted to remind you that I'm looking to expand my revenue. If you want to be our healer and replace Sir Charles down there, then I want you to do me a favor. I want you to go to the comments below, and I want you to give yourself a character name, a character backstory, and why you think you should become a part of the Legend of the Green Riders. And if I like you, well, if anybody likes you, I'll pick you and let you get back with you, and you might become the next Green Rider. So don't forget, character name, character concept, put it in the comments below, and I'll get back to you. This is Daniel Shane, signing off. Well, this is a predicament. I got a message saying that Castle Area was being looted, so I went to go check on it, and I'm finding the bulk of the English military. And since I cannot take them out at the moment, not by myself, I'm gonna have to swing around them. So let me go this way. This is usually an amateur mistake that a rogue makes. There's nothing I can do about. Don't want it to be raided because I invested so much money into building a castle and it's nowhere near finished. But there's nothing I could do about it. Maybe I could just draw them? Keep drawing them? Excellent.
The enemy have brought up four men. They hope to make up in numbers what
they. Oh boy. Well, it's only 271. I'll give it a shot and see what happens. Alright. Let's stay here. Infantry, I want you guys up front. Archers, I want you guys on this hill. Archers, fire at anything you see moving. Cavalry, follow me. Riders, follow me. Going to swing in this way and just hold. Alright, here come their knights. Infantry, charge in after their knights. Okay. At second thought, hold back. Excellent. So my infantry have their knights distracted. And there's the king. I think. Looks like the king from the. Okay, that's not the king. Where the heck is the king? King's back here. Alright, looks like I took care of their knights pretty well, actually. Alright. Infantry, charge in. Yes, and their king is down. Alright, I can't really command my archers if I've got men. Alright. No, infantry charge. Wrong button. Archers. Start hitting things with my axe. Infantry, hold here. Just getting closer. Come on. Come on. Come on. Alright, here come the reinforcements. Excellent. Infantry charge. Cavalry charge. Alright, we have them on the run. And I know what you guys are thinking now. You're thinking, oh, if he had increased his athletics, he might be faster. And you would be correct. Yeah! Yeah! Was a victory. How many did I lose? 30 killed. And they lost 145 killed. Might be able to pull this off. Okay, everybody, hold this position real quick. Oh yeah, this is where I want to be. Right up here. No, cavalry, follow me. Don't charge, don't charge, don't charge. Follow me. Actually, no. Cavalry, let's go up this way because I want everything they do to be led towards my infantry and archers. Alright. Infantry, I don't really like your position. Move here. A little bit up the hill. That way they can't charge us. See what they're doing. They're just kind of sitting there. See, there's an equally advantageous point I can hit them from and actually hit them. This works. Alright. If they can hit us, we can hit them. Cavalry, get over here so that everyone gets set up. I actually wanted to pull out my bow. I forgot that I don't have a bow. I think we're getting their attention. Not getting their attention enough. Alright, I was hoping I wouldn't have to do this. Cavalry, let's go harass them. And here they come. Alright, cavalry, we sort of did our jobs already. Oh no! Oh, that was quick and brutal. Alright. Cavalry, charge. Riders, charge. See, for once I wish it had given me an archer. This guy have any... Nope, he's only got the one type. They come again, boys. Tree, let's charge in. Yep, it killed me. Okay. Ah, the reinforcements. This is getting brutal. Okay, so we lost that battle. Oh, crap. Well, I'm gonna have to wait and see what happens after this. Hopefully, all of my companions are still there. Well, I'll cut back as soon as I escape. Alright, see you in a minute, guys. Well, it wasn't long after we landed on the shores of Wales that my brothers, my monk, and I managed to escape. So, hopefully that is something we can avoid in the future. It looks like English is coming back against the Gaelic kings pretty hard. Specifically against me. Well, let's get out of here. I'm gonna... Yep, that's completely looted. All the progress lost. Alright, I'm gonna make a break for Dungannon. Hopefully I can get there without... Okay, at least 12 troops. I've got 11 in my army. A couple of my items did get taken. Nothing that any of us were wearing, thank God. Well, looks like I'm going to have to essentially rebuild my entire army from scratch. Alright, let me get back into the Ganon real quick. I'll take you. Well, alright, folks. Looks like today didn't go near smoothly as we planned, but, we'll get our revenge. The English, they won't be able to stand to the might of Daniel McShannon forever. Well, guys, I hope you guys had as much fun watching this as I did playing it, and, catch you guys on the flip side.